And this winter storm isn't done yet, ladies and gentlemen, impacting all of Western New York. Just take a look at this video from Buffalo. My goodness, the region has not seen a storm quite like this in some time. Winds of this storm could gust up to 60 to 70 miles per hour. Heavy snow, whiteout conditions, which you're seeing, lakeshore flooding, and dangerous wind chills are all potential threats as well.